Some people chase ambulances, others steal them. This woman is accused of allegedly driving off with an ambulance after being discharged from an Ohio hospital. Lisa Carr, police say, was taken into custody following a short, low-speed chase. Investigators say Carr missed the last bus of the night when she took off in the emergency vehicle and headed home. She was arrested once she parked and charged with theft. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.